The Crow 2, City of Angels, short movie review. In this utterly unnecessary sequel, it is a son and not a girlfriend being avenged, and this time we do not get lucky with a very charismatic lead. All the acting is quite bad. The writing as well, makeup, effects, action, even the way it's shot is just not very attractive. In place of gothic, breathtaking visuals and locations, we just get yellow and blue fog. I don't know how you manage to shoot a movie in LA and make it this bland. That's it.